Echoing tonight, but she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words or ancient. Turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Ba-da-da. It's gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. Ba-da-da. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. Ba-da-da. I bless the rains down in Africa. Ba-da-da. Gonna take some time to do the things we never. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti, I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become. It's gonna take a lot to drag me away from you. There's nothing that 100 men or more could ever do. Bless the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do the things we never had.
At this point, we would like to recognize our lone senior, Christine. So we got her something. Unfortunately, Christine got a concussion recently.
Finn concussed her, actually.
Yeah. So typically, we'd get our seniors like a nice bottle of wine. So instead, we got you some other things. I'm going to go grab them. I'll be right back.
And I would like to say a few words about Christine, because she has truly been Christine has truly been such a wonderful part of IM for the entire time that she's been here. And especially this year, she was the only senior in a flood of underclassmen. And she is really musically talented, and we're going to miss her so much. But she's taught us a lot, and you've made I Am a lot better in the time that you've been here, and you're leaving behind a group that is much more competent and cohesive than it was when you got here, which is a lot to say. So we appreciate her so much, and unfortunately we're going to lose her next year, but she's going into the world, and we're sure she's going to do amazing things. So we got her this nice little gift bag of goodies. some kombucha and some flowers and I think some food. And she's not going to hold them because we still have one more song to sing, but they exist over there. So...